A pedestrian has been hit and killed by a car that was driving westbound on Firestone Boulevard near the 605 and 5 connector. We're told the victim is a woman and the driver stayed at the scene after this crash. The intersection at Firestone and Newville Avenue is closed while police investigate.